a dream. I had a dream when I was only 5. To work at a bar, I wanted to see over the other side. I had a friend, her name was Fern, and she had a blue bike. So we'd ride through the streets. I would sleep over on Saturday nights. And I went to school, my family moved to a village nearby. At 13 years old, I started drawing back under my eyes. Cause I met a boy, first time I guess I'm all it was alive. So I got afraid, when everyone there started moving too fast. Moving too fast, 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 moving too fast.
Kill.